I'm ready to go. I'm coming after y'all.
Terrified of you now, Duel.
Duel is coming.
Haha, said no woman.
I'm home.
Already?
No private conversations. Okay.
Don't start, Lisa.
Don't get him started.
You go, Goku. Ain't nobody in.
Fuck. Ain't nobody know.
New map.
Oh, I hate this one.
Oh, fuck, dude. There's no fucking bushes or anything in this one?
No, this one's also really evil because they could be standing right underneath you and you wouldn't know that. Because the heartbeat's
everywhere.
How is
he already close to me? Motherfucker.
It's a trapper.
Fucking shit. Fuck this level, dude. Do we have the option to pick which levels we play? Because I don't like this shit.
You can kill your friends. Yes, you do. The host can control it.
Yeah, it's the killer.
I'm never playing this level again. This is bullshit.
Yeah, I'm gonna die because I don't know how to run. Oh, there we go.
Shift.
Run, hold shift, crouch, hold control.
And when you run, you do leave scratch marks, so the killer will know where you are.
Yes.
As if I pay that much attention.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
You know what? Frieza, if you wouldn't have said that, he never would have figured that out.
Sorry.
Thanks for selling us out.
Curse our helpful nature.
I don't even know what to do. I'm just walking around.
If you walk up to a generator, it'll give you the option to repair it by holding down the mouse button.
Take that!
We repair 5 generators, and then the exit doors are powered, and we can open them.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, he's by me. God damn it.
Oh, shit!
If you're being chased, run to a pallet and drop it as you go by.
Yep. And then you can also slide over it once it's dropped, and that'll give you...
No! I'm dead.
Or if you have
fuck is M1? Oh, mouse 1.
Mouse 1. Most things will trigger off a space bar unless you remap it.
Also, if you have a flashlight, if you have a flashlight, flash it in his eyes. Someone is fapping very hard.
Nope, I'm on a hook.
God damn it,
I'm nowhere near that.
Here's my question. I've just picked up a map. I've never had a map before.
Hell yeah, one generator's up, boys.
Two, actually. No, Eagle!
Passively track it.
I'm going for him. Fuck, he's right there. Sorry, Eagle, I can't save you. I love you.
Is the killer camping?
Nope. I don't like
Jesus
camping.
Christ.
For the new people, camping is when the killer hooks someone and then doesn't leave, thus making a rescue very risky.
Yeah, when they camp the fucking body.
Run.
Back though, since you asked the question.
From a survivor's point of view, camping is when the killer is still on the map after hooking someone.
Yeah, or when they camp the body. Or like when they camp the last generator. I hate that shit.
Yeah.
Camping's not fun.
No, camping's fun.
When you're scared from coming out of nowhere.
Keep running.
Dude, this fucking level sucks, dude.
Level does suck.
Fly, be free.
No, it's because it's like he's on top of me and it sounds like he's right behind me. This is dumb as fuck.
I'm being chased, so you guys start doing the jennies. Or pick up the one that fell. Damn it!
Now there's a different one.
No, it's just annoying because I have a constant heartbeat in my fucking earphones, so I don't have any situational awareness whatsoever.
Well, I got him in the basement, so... Ah, crap.
Or the basement.
I'm in the basement. Thank you, Duel, for constantly hitting my crotch.
It's my favorite thing to do.
Crotch punch.
I see this.
Yeah. Keep exploding those jennies.
Oh my god. Alright, fuck, I'm just going for it.
Into the meat
freezer.
I'm not
even worried. I mean, it's just constantly heartbeating.
Ninja.
I'm not even fucking watching my back. This is annoying.
There's a trap there.
I'll just let him get me.
Oh no, Cricket, run!
faster than you. That's all that really matters.
Yeah, be faster than the guy behind you. Pretty much.
Can't believe that worked.
Me neither.
Self-care. Forgot.
Why'd you forget self-care?
Well, I had the intention of not being injured. But, you know.
Yeah,
I'm gonna be
sure what to do
so
now.
Just so you guys know, go. There's a generator that's like halfway full.
Oh.
So. Oh, Miles is on a hook.
Yeah, what up? Don't even worry about me. I'm not a big fan of this level.
So, should I wait for everyone to die, then just find the, exit?
Sometimes that works.
Lena, Delphic asks, is this
not worry about me. Jewel's camping me right now.
As long as we've done at least two generators, there will be an exit hatch that spawns, and if you're the last one, it'll open. You can jump in that for an escape.
Is this crossplay from one of that game?
Fuckity fuck.
Does anyone know if this is crossplay? What is that?
Crossplay? Like cross black?
Yeah, cross platform play.
Okay, yes.
This game.
Yes, Lana, it is. Someone was asking that in chat.
Oh, it is not cross platform.
It's not?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Gotta get my point somehow. Yeah, what with the death and all?
Oh, you did it again. You're good at those.
I am lucky, that's all.
Is there a time limit on this game?
No.
Nope. We could literally play this for 7 hours if no one gets fucking killed.
So if I go hide somewhere and Duel doesn't find me ever...
Here's the catch. If you're in one place for too long, crows will start circling you and making noise. So you have to kind of keep moving.
Ah.
That includes hiding in lockers.
Also, when you guys get hooked for the first time, don't do any of the attempts to escape. Just hang there. It'll give you a longer time. Yeah, it'll give us a chance to get to you. If you attempt to escape, you'll end up dead.
It's a 4% chance. It's very slim.
I escaped once yesterday, actually. I got that 4%. It was very lucky. And it was cool as fuck when I got off the hook.
Yep, I'm dead.
It actually gave me a clue because the thing was pointing me towards you.
Yeah, I definitely don't ever want to play that level again.
Oh, I was killed instantly.
Wonderfoil.
The new foil by Reynolds Wrap. Wonderfoil.
It's not as bad once you realize that there are signs pointing you to the stairs.
Oh.
Hi, guys.
Me and Bill are just out here straight sprinting through an endless
1600 points.
Marsh.
Hey, I found the vault hatch.
Figures the killer's the one that finds it.
I just stumbled upon it. I'll give you a clue. It's on the same floor as the freezer.
I'm the new freezer.
I was about to say, how did you know I was here? No, I'm kidding.
No, I just left that floor, so I was like, yeah, I'll give him a hint. Why not? Let's have some fun. I could be a nice killer, too.
Yes.
Never know. Just got them all running.
Yeah, they need to change that level. Like, they don't...
It's hard for me, too, to find you guys.
No, but you have no idea what it's like being the survivor when you hear a heartbeat 100% of the time. Like, that's one thing When you're
being above you, yeah.
They can be above you or below you, and it sounds like they're right next to you, so it's like there's no...
That's why the perk stakeout is incredibly good on this map.
Oh, Christ, and there he is. I'm bye.
Door's open.
Nope the fuck out of there, Frieza.
I just noped the fuck out. I'm like, I'm out. Bye.
Yeah. Nope the fuck out of there. Oh, shit. Why am I not spectating? I should be spectating. Oh, fuck.
You can't do it now. It's
nothing to spectate.
Clap that one up. What we got going on?
Yeah. Average of 2 kills. That's what they're going for balance.
Oh, God. You two weren't kidding when you said you didn't put any perks on.
No, I didn't do anything. I didn't, like...
I don't know what to do.
Okay, the perks let you break the rules in little ways. You know, they make you a little bit faster doing something, or they give you a bonus running or something.
Like an advanced toolbox.
Yeah, you can pick up to 4 perks, and in this Kill Your Friends mode, you have access to all perks at max level. So mouse over them, and it'll tell you exactly what it does. And then the items, you also have access to all the items.
With perk, I would recommend urban evasion and self-care, because even if you don't have a med kit, you can at least heal yourself.
And urban evasion makes you very sneaky and moving very fast while crouching.
Ooh, I'm popping on Kindred.
Kindred is very good. It is especially encouraging if you're hooked for other people to save you.
Yeah, no, that's what I totally did that. So that way they can see if the killer is within 8 meters of me.